said, "Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. It ain't real clear. Is that you there?" He said, "Yeah, I was 11. And times were tough back in 35. That was me and Uncle Joe. Just trying to survive a cotton farm. The Great Depression. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color." On this one here's taken overseas in the middle of hell, 1943, wintertime. Almost see my breath. And that was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. Was a high school teacher in New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color. On this one is my favorite one. This is me, Grandma, and some son all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. That rose of red and her eyes of blue. Yes, that smile, I was so. That's the story of my life. Right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. A picture.
That's all right.